We're about to go for a ride, me and Reg, just see where we end up. It's a nice day. There's not a lot of traffic. It's sunny outside. So the mission is going to be, let's drive somewhere where we can maybe find a place where Reg can eat and just kind of get our learn our way around.
Let's do it. I should probably have mentioned that we're driving this Mustang.
Yeah, you'll be on the video.
Thank you.
back.
Got a little taco spot right there. Okay, you filming? Okay. Show what time it is. Yeah. Tell you what though, all these hills, I'd much rather have an automatic than a stick right here.
Yeah, because you rolling back.
Exactly. Look at that dude right there.
What that dude doing? Trying to fix something, or?
Nah, he's trying to do a show. Yeah,
I don't know what that is.
What's crazy?
From a tree?
Alright, so Reg is going to taste test. We're out here just adventuring today.
Not me eating.
Yeah, man. This is a food vlog. Alright, so we're doing a food vlog.
I'll videotape you eating.
I'll eat it, but it's all it is pakora, onion pakora. We're like at an Indian restaurant out here in Medellin. So Reg is going to try it. Got two sauces. One of them spicy, one of them more sweet. It's spicy. That's spicy.
Yeah, that's spicy.
You like it?
Spicy.
What does it taste like?
Spicy.
Like some onion rings from White Castles?
No, a little bit.
Word.
Beyond like Chinese food, beyond everything. Oh damn, I forgot about the food vlog.
Food vlog, spicy.
Let's see what Rash got. Man, I almost forgot the food vlog, man. Y'all know how I do. I start slamming.
I got something called chili chicken. It's good too. We got a little onion, and then Reg is slamming over there.
Curry chicken.
He's hiding it behind his drink. Oh, the mango drink too looks good. Curry chicken. Sauce is good. This is the famous drink refreshment down here. Uva Posta Bone. Look at this dude, man. He's slamming. It's thumbs up. Okay. Y'all come down here and check this place out. I forget the name of it. But it's like the only Indian restaurant on Calle Diez. All right, so first adventure out in the Mustang.
We did all right. We didn't need no maps, no GPS to get us home. I mean, I did look at what streets we were on, but we didn't use any guidance. We just used a little common sense to kind of get us around. But I mean, one thing I can say about Medellin is they do have like signs for the major streets. And like we're on Avenida Poblado. Look at the honey, look at the kids. we're on Avenida Poblado, and this is a major strip, and the apartment that we stay in is right off of this strip. So we knew if we hit this street, it'll take us back home. You know what I'm saying? But now, as far as the car and how it's been driving, well, I think the transmission needs to be broken in or something. The transmission is a little clunky, but I'm thinking the fluids just need to kind of, it's been sitting around in the dealer parking lot. So the fluids probably just need to be moved around a little bit, but we're good. Gotta watch out for these motorcycle cats because they drive in between the cars, and you gotta be careful of them. I think if anybody's gonna wreck you, it's probably gonna be a motorcycle driver. But anyway, we're almost to the crib, so we'll check in with y'all when we get to the crib. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Will Motivation, back with another video. And what are we doing today or tonight? We're going for a night drive in the brand new 2022 Mustang GT. Oh, Reg is coming. You coming with us? All right, I'll wait for you. They told me to be on time, though, so. To meet up. We got like 15 minutes. Okay. All right, so Red's gonna come with me, that's cool. And yeah, man, we're just trying to like do a little car something down here. So in case you guys don't know, I am in Medellin, Colombia, in South America, you know, and I just picked up this Ford Mustang GT. I didn't really get to do a proper first drive video. Let me back up a little bit. I was getting used to driving it. So when I'm in the States, it's a little bit easier because I know all of the streets and everything, and I don't have to be all super careful. But I don't know my way around super good down here, so I wanted to be careful and pay attention to the road. So I don't know, Red's gonna come with me, so that'll be good because he can help me get some video footage for you guys, and you can see what it's like, you know, for us to drive on a spirited little drive in Colombia. I got some friends I'm gonna meet up with. You know, they're gonna meet me out here. But yeah, this car, man, is really cool. Color is actually growing on me. I wasn't a fan of the color at first. Atlas blue, it's like a real true blue, like a Ford blue, almost like the color in the logo. But it's growing on me. I think the challenge I have with it is the perfect color for the wheels. You guys drop me a comment, man. Drop me a comment. Let's get this video's active again, man. You guys used to drop me a million comments on my videos. So you guys help me out, man. Drop me a comment. Let me know what color wheels I should put on it. I'm thinking about wrapping it Nardo gray. And if I go Nardo gray, then I'll black out the 5.0 and the little badges, and I'll put black wheels on it. But if I keep it blue, then I don't know if I should go a little darker with the wheels, if I should go black, if I should make them a little brighter. I think that two-tone is throwing me off on the wheels. But what do you guys think of this front end, man? I'm not a fan of the slightly newer updates to the 2018 to 22. I like the 2015 to 2017s. The headlights are different, but I do have some aftermarket headlights that we're going to put in here to mod. And I'm trying to get a bumper down here to get it shipped. I'm just trying to find the right company to ship all the way to Colombia a big giant bumper in a box. So had some trouble with that. But we want to put the GT500 bumper on it. So, all right, let's open it up. You guys haven't seen the inside, maybe. If you haven't seen the inside, you know, standard Mustang stuff going on here. All right, we got a co-pilot. All right. Okay, so we made it out here. Safe and sound. Reg co-piloted us. And so we're gonna do a little drive up the mountain, maybe get something to eat. And made some new friends.
Oh, I got the light on.
You got to manually turn it on.
Thank you. Okay, look, check it out. We about to eat, food vlog status with it.
So we just got back. Y'all need a taxi in Medellin, y'all hit up Daniel. He got the Palomo out here. Palomo. We got the Mustang out here. You know what? You wanna get a cold start? Let me see, hold on. Cold start. Let's see. Okay, Rich. Rich as fuck.